Thursday, Friday, and the first part of the weekend. Yeah, we get to talk about some sun for you. There'll be a little bit of patchy fog around Thursday and Friday mornings, but all in all, not too bad. Temperatures will be in the 50s, and it looks like we are going to stay dry through the end of the weekend, even into early next week. Tracy?
All right, Todd, I'm hearing a lot on social media, a little buzz about a train that's stuck down on First Avenue South and South Holgate Street. I was just checking the cameras, and I see that the arms are down. So I'm going to look into that, but I want to walk you through what we saw last week and then getting into this morning's commute. So traffic volumes decreased in areas, not many, but some. Commute started an hour earlier, and that's what we're trending to see right now coming out of Pierce County and South King County. Again, those commutes ramped up first, less cars on ferries, more bikes on the roads, just like John and Michelle had talked about 6 minutes ago. Our KIRO 7 real-time traffic map showing you a great drive from Tacoma heading out towards 5. I am noticing that the Valley Freeway ramping up around State Route 410. Pretty much the norm for this time of the morning with a live look at the dot cams showing you that lineup as we work our way into parts of Algona Pacific. I'll check on that train and have another update in less than 10.